Once, there was an anxious little nail named Ned. He lived in the floorboards of a clothing store and was always afraid of being stepped on by the customers. One day, a little girl named Sarah came into the store with her mom. Sarah was looking for a special outfit for her first day of school. She wandered throughout the store, looking at all the clothes and trying to decide what she wanted. But as she walked by Ned, the anxious nail, she accidentally kicked him with her foot.